All right, Tiger basketball fans, today's the day. Memphis Madness, a fan fest that will showcase the basketball team at the University of Memphis. Thanks for joining us this midday. I'm Caitlin Lockerbie.
And I'm John Paul. So glad you're with us here at 11 as local 24 News reporter Jada Francine explains. This year's event has extra excitement and buzz.
About coming out and showing your support for Tiger basketball, you'll get to see who's returning and who is new on the team this year. Not to mention a new coaching staff for the men's team with head coach Penny Hardaway and assistant coach Mike Miller. Now, if you've never been to Memphis Madness, you are definitely in for a treat. Along with the Tiger team playing each other, you may get to see some of your favorite artists. It is rumored that Drake, Yo Gotti, Moneybagg Yo, Block Boy JB, and even Justin Timberlake will be performing. All of these stops are to show the city of Memphis that the Tigers are invested in their fans.
We plan on getting there early, and this is going to be a major event. It's going to be kind of like it was when there were other times we've had 18,000 people in the building for our games or Grizzly playoff games. Those are the typical times you'll see it full.
Memphis Madness, which officially is a sellout, tips off tonight at 7 o'clock at the FedEx Forum in downtown Memphis. Reporting in studio, Jeanne Francine, Local 24 Midday.
Well, as Jeanne mentioned, there are rumors that Justin Timberlake and Drake may appear at Memphis Madness tonight over at the FedEx Forum. Our question to you, who would you be more excited to see tonight? Go to our Facebook page, Local Memphis, and let us know. It's had a lot of people talking around the newsroom.
The answer is easy.
I think so, too.
I think so.